that you support criminals, murderers and killers.
Shame!
It's so shameful that to see someone enjoying a dinner at five-star hotel by a town, kids on the streets being tortured, kids being kidnapped, tortured on the street, put in jail and tortured there. It's the time that we have to remember our martyrs. Soon next week is the day of martyrs in Bahrain. By the time those dictators, those criminals enjoying their dinner, there are people suffering. Many of them are behind bars for calling for democracy and freedom.
Stay!